Now this next one's a bit Steely Dan.
Yeah.
Give me that.